you watched the demo and I did a lot of explaining, so now I want to show you start to finish what this skill is going to look like when you actually validate the skill. So I'm not going to explain anything. I'm going to pretend that Ms. Langston is actually a patient. I'm actually the health science student at the hospital or doctor's office or wherever, actually taking the set of vital signs, okay? So no explanations. I'm in full-on student role here. Knock, knock.
Come in.
Hey, Ms. Langston, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Grab some hand gel. So my name's Lynn. I'm from Hartson High School, and I'm going to get your vital signs right quick.
Okay.
Your blood pressure and pulse and that sort of thing.
Okay.
Right? Can you tell me your name and birthday?
Jan Langston, 2/22/71.
Awesome. Let me raise this bed up a little bit. All right. So have you heard when you might get to go home? Have they talked to you about that?
No. I'm anxious though.
Well, hopefully it'll be today. Seems like you're doing okay.
I feel much
better. Relax your arm. Put this on your other finger. There we go. Okay, gonna get a little hug on your arm there. Take your tent. You open it for me. Temp's 98.6. This takes a minute.
So what do you want to do when you grow up?
Well, I'm trying to decide. I don't know if I want to be a neurosurgeon or maybe a pediatric oncologist. I don't know. I don't know. But I think I'm going to be in school for a long time.
Sounds like it.
Mm-hmm. But I like school. Okay, so the machine had to pump up again because we're talking, so I'm just going to, until it finishes. Okay, blood pressure is 123/81.
Wow, that's good for me.
Oh, good. I'm glad you know your normals. A lot of people don't know their normals. They'll ask me, is that normal? Well, what is your normal? Because everybody's different. All right, let me get your pulse right quick, okay?
Okay.
Just going to check your pulse. Nurse or doctor, somebody will be in to talk to you about
okay.
Discharge, okay?
Okay, thank
I'll
you.
I'll see you later.
Good luck.
Thanks. Okay, so that's how long it typically will take to do vital signs, and you kind of make some small talk with your patient, except while you're trying to do the blood pressure, because sometimes it'll mess your machine up.